Does anybody own any of the grievances they have on a Food Network? Right? Like every episode, they're like, all right, tonight, it's gonna be light, simple. I'm like, oh, I'm following you. They're like, all you need at home is some tiger prawns, some phyllo dough, and a leek. Can I substitute any of that for like a pack of hot dogs or a tomato? Talking about some half-eaten Taco Bell there, Bobby Flay. We are not all Iron Chefs here, trust me.